I'm back.
Ugh. Use. Tartar Station. You are here. T-Bone Junk, Thunderdome, Jacob's Cove. All of those places are DLC, I believe. I wanted to get to the arid badlands, like where
someone
was. More players, tougher enemies, better loot. Oh, now you're having a team of people. Where am I? What's a question mark? Undiscovered. There's an undiscovered thing. Right, well, let's get a car. And some ammo, because... I'm sure he does. This rocket launcher is kind of useless, isn't it? At least it's better than the other one. The machine gun. But running over people is still probably the best option. Skags are worthless XP. Especially when I miss them. Oh! That was almost a strike. Because I'm bowling with Skags. Yay. Oh. I think I'm gonna sell this bone crush because I've had it for so long. Where can I buy guns again? Is it in here? Yeah, there's a gun shop in here. Yeah, this is what the gun shop looks like. Someone shooting at me? I just hit my headset half off my ear, so I sound kind of funny. Yeah, I'm sorry. Alright, so what have we got? Let's get a good one and light some people on fire. Fire. Bone shredder. Don't really need that. Oh, okay, it is Zed's quest.
I'll drink to that. Busted up nine toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name
one
for yourself in these parts.
Team ammo
I already
generation.
Put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven.
You've received a class mod.
Now.
You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Yeah! What? I can't. One sec. Okay. Liquid sniper. Did I level up? I didn't level up. The person. I'm getting a sniper proficiency. I can't seem to select it with the mouse. Mouse doesn't seem to like it. Yeah, I had to like click on it.
Sure is lonely around here.
Level 18. Why are they coming in here? It's not your town. I want this place. I talked to a claptrap, but that's not the claptrap I'm supposed to be talking to, apparently. What is this? I don't want this. It's not my shotgun. Wait. Oh, right. Shh. I'm silly. Wow, these whelps are really nothing, aren't they? Sure shows how far I've come. Does the turbo boost recharge at all? Yes, it does. What was... Fuck off. Boom goes the dynamite. I wanted you to die. Silly poo. Ha 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 ha. He ished now dead. Okay, I've got an idea. What? Okay. I got him. Sweet. I'll be right back. And welcome back. This is where cars live. Get you one. This is where cars live. Get you one. Can't search that toolbox. That disappoints me. Just a wee bit. $151. Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm not out of the woods yet. I'm just in the woods. I'm still somewhat deep in the woods.
So, you think the vault is real, eh?
Eh?
Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
11 support gunner class. I don't know what that means. The Brunschwigger!
Nothing's a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles.
I love how they're so honest. Hello!
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed! Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
Okay. Rim. Rim. Oh. Damn it, I was hoping I could just drive. But apparently I can't. Doll headland. Dahl's one of the gun companies, I know that. I know that much. I can show you a whole new world. Where do I turn in? Just up here. Ow. Let's hop on out. Can show you a... Who's this? Woo! Search the pooper for bullets. Woo!
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine. And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try to keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Okay. My mama's lady parts. Okay. Okay, Ernest Whiting. Bandits killed, Lucky rescued, Skagzilla. I'll do the big game one. Cause I'm in a rocket launcher car with bullets. Rocket launcher car now featuring bullets. Wait, water. Whee! Woo! Sorry, I noticed I only had like a tiny bit left, so I thought I'd just hear. My mum is hoovering now. Come on, kill him! I'm low on health. I'm low on health. I'm low on health. Where am I going? And bye. Buddy of mine, I mean asshole that ruined my mama's lady parts. Don't tell me I'm lodged in here. What? Yeah, I am lodged in here. Oh! That worked. E. I'm not wearing trainer socks. I don't like trainer socks. Well, no, I'll put on a pair of normal socks then. What? I don't know. We'll talk about when he gets here. Yeah. Trouble. Ooh. In my bag. Okie dokie. I might have a bit. Bitten off more than I can chew. Oh, right, I've got this shotgun. Yeah, definitely. Oh, God. Oh well, I can still kind of get him. If I could find his critical hit place, that would help. Yeah? What? Oh, okay, I'm definitely dead. I'm not even gonna bother. What? Get what on? Oh, the shorts, yeah, well, I will. I'm not stuck in here, am I? Okay, good. Good. Okay. Check out your red. You know, I am not doing that at all. I'm changing to getting lucky. I mean, level 21 Skagzilla. No, thank you. I always find them. Why not? Can you not find them? Okay. Probably should just be attacking myself. New inventory. Hooray. What have we in here? Okay, I thought he was gonna start shooting at me now. Wait, those barrels are filled with electric stuff? If electric stuff is the correct term. Ow! I'm sure I'm not the only one who cares. What is going on with electric stuff? Die! Oh, damn it! He was about to die! At least I only respawn outside. It should not cost this much money. Die. Please. I love how the rule of 100% just vanishes in this game, because this thing has like a 1000% double strike chance or something. I can't remember what it was. Oh, he's the one with the rocket launcher. Good job there, bro. Good job. Good. Hit it. Oh, there's a gun thing here. Hey, two shots, run away. Wait, he should be dead. There's no way. If this thing can take out a whole shield, like that.
Oh God! Oh God!
Second wind, run! Hide in building. I just hear the turret going off and just hear 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That shotgun is so useless. Wait, I do 504 damage with a crit on this? Okay, let's just... How am I... That was a grenade. Give me some health. God's sake! Sometimes you just want them to die a little more than you probably should. Bloody bruiser. Where's the... Okay, well now they're all dead. Oh, he's up there. I'm sorry. I forgot to care. Yes, please! How are none of these crits? Oh, the last one's a crit.
Nailed it!
The doll mercenary. Compare that to the Well, I want to try it now. Oh, it's got a scope. The other one doesn't really have a scope. This is just worse in every way. Why did I equip it? And now I've got the green trio.
Grip the flesh! Stop the wound!
Didn't notice there was a thing behind me. Mad quick scopes!
Critical, Fiat!
got some mad quick scopes in there, boy. Ugh. I just reminded myself of like British COD gamers.
This'll help.
Things. Look at all these things I can use. I have no idea what any of them are. Okay, so I need to be 19. Soldier, okay. 3 overload school, metal storm kill, 45% magazine size, impact kill. Combat rifle damage 100 and gua. Well, I'll just put that there. Grenade mod, proximity mines. Equipped to throw proximity mines. Proximity mines will wait to explode until an enemy gets close. Well, I don't really care. Acid burst shield. Okay. All of this seems rather nice, but I've got this SMG here I want to try out. Nothing else is new. How? I haven't used this. How is it not reloaded? Why am I just picking up guns that aren't reloaded? I like this now. It's like slow. I like slow firing guns. Chocolate spread, please. I thought it said Lucy. Just whittle away at his health, I guess. And you are dead. Oh, right, okay, well. Oh, I like this gun. I want the proximity mines. Yeah? Oh, okay. Coming.
Be right back, people.